Hey guys, you're back with your boy Dunky for season 6, episode 7 of Vikings. And this episode was called The Ice Maiden. So I guess the Ice Maiden is talking about that woman who looks like Ivar's ex-wife. I'll probably be completely wrong, but I guess that's the Ice Maiden. Unless it has something to do with Lagertha, where she gets called the Ice Maiden, but I can't see that. And then what's going to happen with the flat-nosed guy and the people that saved Bjorn, and what, they're going to go back to Kattegat? And then what, bloody Harold Finehair, is he going to declare war on Bjorn? What a dog, man. Vikings are all dogs. All right, let's jump in.
Where is Vitsuk? Go and find him.
Yes, my lord Uba.
I need him.
Where is he? Has he run or is he getting smashed? Far out. Vitsuk better not be there when Bjorn gets there.
I hope that doesn't mean you wish Queen Gunnhild ill.
Of course not.
She's Viking, so that means she's a dog.
Where's Vitsuk?
I don't know.
Ooh. Whoa, he looks pretty good.
My dear King Olaf.
Oh, here we go.
I suppose you have come to pledge your allegiance, and you owe me allegiance.
I cannot.
Oh.
No.
No.
I won't accept it.
These guys are gonna die.
Stunda opistapni.
Oh, I wish I knew what these words were saying. Something like, here comes the great warrior, watch him walk. Or some mocking song.
And I know that humankind cannot bear too much reality.
That's so cool. Where is she gonna find Vitsuk? Is he off his face, or is he still in shock?
What is it that you really want?
As usual, I want the impossible. I want to go back into my mother's womb.
Weirdo.
I want to float there.
What's gonna happen with the Ivar story? It's been hanging around there for ages.
Who would willingly sacrifice themselves to go with Lagertha?
I will.
Oh, what?
I will go with her.
No, not Torvi.
It must be one of you. And the gods have already made their choice. Are you happy, Gida?
How could you ask to be chosen by the gods? Who would not be happy?
Don't do anything silly, Torvi, please. How cool is that look?
Take me to her.
Gida, beloved of the gods, we must prepare you so you are ready to be received in Valhalla.
What? Someone has sex with her? Oh, the eyes. How do they get the eyes like that?
Are you afraid?
Far out, man. Whoa. Crocodile Dundee over here.
Look at my eyes.
Man, that's freaky. Brutal. What's with the horses' heads? Is that just to get all the blood? I want my funeral to be like this. So they just make, he just makes it happen.
course. This was my dream.
It's only the beginning!
It's only the beginning.
Farewell, Agatha. My shield. My hero.
Affected Torvi the most.
I love you. I must live in the world without you.
The end of an age. Oh, Bjorn comes right now.
And nothing will ever be the same again.
Man, Vitsik better run.
Eagerly await your arrival in Valhalla. As does my father.
I don't know why, I'm just not very emotional.
I cannot protect you in life, but I can punish your murderer after it.
Vitsik, you better run, man.
I will miss you. I will avenge you.
What does Ivan know? Man, she's been acting the heck out of this episode. What was shooting all those arrows supposed to do? Oh, just break the ice up. It's pretty cool the amount of detail they go into. Cool, man. That's pretty fucking cool.
In my dreams, we are always together.
That's pretty fucking cool, man. Oh man, I've got all these tears. I was feeling a bit bad because I wasn't getting emotional at all with Lagatha's funeral or anything, but that last scene with her going down, and I'm assuming they were Valkyries, like, and then with Ragnar, that last scene, then that got me, man. Jeez. Oh. Well, not a whole lot happened that episode because it was mostly the funeral, but Bjorn is back and he said he wants vengeance, so Vitsik better fucking, I don't know what's going to happen there. Not much has been going on over with Ivar, so Ivar's got to start doing something pretty soon. How's that king just having that ice bath for his wife? Oh, see, that guy's just standing there freezing. Man, fucking blue bloods of bastards. Yeah, how good was Torvi acting that episode? She really wanted to die and accompany Lagatha. Oh, man. And what, so King Olaf is going to jail now under Harald Finehair? Oh, but Harald's made a lot of promises. Looks like he's made a lot of promises, so he better start. He better start fulfilling some of them pretty soon, or he's going to be in a world of hurt, man. Overall, that was a really good episode. can't believe I got emotional right, like, in the last minute. But, all right, guys, thanks for joining me, and I'll see you on the next episode. Peace out.